Ladies and gentlemen, rock and roll.
All right, every once in a while, let's face it, the craving kicks in. You have to, you want it, you gotta have that Big Mac. And now the top chef at McDonald's is spilling the secret on how you can make that special sauce at home. So there you go. While McDonald's is craving what they call transparency, it seems the Hamburglar has made off with the exact measurements for the special sauce, leaving you and me to our own devices. And team, I made it. I brought it in for you.